Catheter ablation is a commonly performed minimally invasive procedure where a tiny catheter is threaded up to the chambers of the heart and the parts of the heart responsible for arrhythmia are ablated. We are finding very good success rates for patients with fast heart rhythm problems like atrial fibrillation with this technology. In addition, we have collaborations with other departments such as cardiac surgery that can improve the outcomes for our patients. For some forms of heart rhythm disorders, such as atrial fibrillation, lifestyle is a critical part of treating the problem. Weight loss, regular exercise, and a healthy diet can reduce the frequency of atrial fibrillation and can also improve patients' outcomes after a catheter ablation. For heart rhythm disorders, if patients are having fast heartbeats or palpitations, lightheadedness, loss of consciousness, they should be contacting cardiologists to make an appointment.